Happy Friday, everybody. Great to be alive. Woo! I'm going back to this Encyclopedia of Rock today. With the big fold out. Still has the tape residue from hanging on my bedroom wall. I've been wanting to play this song for a long time. It's the one I'm most connected with. When I bought this record as a preteen, Ellen Foley's vocal and the lightness of the groove. The Motown-ness of the groove and the DIY spirit, just perfect. Without even the slightest hope of 1,000 sales. That's how I feel when I record anything. It still encapsulates how I feel about the music. No, how I feel about music and how to make it and make the music, not make it in the biz. I mean, damn the Torpedoes, damn the Suits, and the white dudes who think it's about money and blowjobs and fame and star fuckery. Yeah. I know the boy was all alone till the Hitsville hit UK. No slimy deals with smarmy eels. The mutants, creeps, and muscle men. If you've never read the book Hitmen, yeah, go dig that one up. It's a nasty little racket they got going. Dolly Varden almost signed with RCA about 25 years ago, and I'm glad we didn't. Probably would have broken up the band before we ever broke out or broke even, you know? Probably still would owe them a shitload of money today. Yeah. Do it yourself, people. Got a smartphone, a laptop, a microphone, you can make a record. Yeah. You don't even need that stuff. You can make music. Yep. Yeah. Don't let anybody or anything get in your way. Yeah. All right. Everybody have a wonderful weekend. Stay safe. Get outside, have a great time. Weekend here in the weather this weekend in West Michigan is going to be fantastic. I think I'm going to get that pizza oven cranked up. Yeah, look out. Man, I was just about to complain about my girth, but don't worry about that. I'm just going to work harder. Thank you.
remember. They say true talent will always emerge in time. Lightning hits small wonder, it's fast, rough factory time. Expense accounts or lunch discounts.
Hit it.